I've always been committed to being a painter, to being a figurative painter. I paint real scenes, I paint real places that I live in. That's meaningful to me. Every painting has real people in it. They become actors and characters. The paintings are like a diary, and so they represent the year that the paintings have taken to paint.